In this video, you will learn how to reset your Boss PIN in order to log into Boss. It is very difficult to create a PIN for Boss on a phone, so we highly recommend you use a desktop computer, laptop, or notebook. In order to set your PIN, first gather the following information, which you'll need to complete the process. Your T number and net ID, which were sent to you in your admission packet, the last four digits of your social security number, unless you are an international student and do not have a social security number, and the answer you provided to the security question in your admission application. Now that you've gathered your information, go to the ualr.edu homepage and scroll over quick links in the top right corner of the page and select Boss. On the Boss homepage, select Secure Login. Since this is your first time logging into Boss, you will enter your T number and click Forgot PIN to set your 6-digit personal identification number. On this screen, you will submit your date of birth, the last 4 digits of your social security number, and the answer to the security question you provided in your admission application, and then click Continue. On this screen, you will choose a PIN. Your PIN must be all numbers and exactly 6 digits long. Be sure to write down your new Boss PIN so you have it when you need it later. Type your PIN in again on the Confirm PIN line and hit Continue. On this page, click here to return to the Secure Login page and log into Boss. Now click on Secure Login again. This time, you will enter your T number and your new PIN and select Login to log into Boss. In the next video, you will log into Boss to reset your NetID password so that you can log into Blackboard.